What's up, Ray family? Thanks for tuning back into my channel, Smoothies and Doobies, where I take you on all my EDM adventures. My name is Johnny Starseed. I just had the best weekend of my life, dude. I mean, it was really good. I just came back from Moonrise Festival, and that's what I'm gonna be reviewing in this video. I'm gonna be going over what I like, what I didn't like, my favorite sets, some festival highlights, and of course, all the need to know information in case you ever want to travel to this festival yourself. Here we go.
Geeks come off and freaks come out.
Moonrise is located at the Pimlico Racetrack in Baltimore, Maryland. The track is 7/8 of a mile, where they beautifully fit four stages in. You had your lunar stage, solar stage, stellar stage, and your celestial stage. The solar stage and the celestial stage kind of stuck to one genre of music. You had your dub wubs in the solar tent, and then you had your shuffle house music in the celestial tent. The festival runs annually in the beginning of August, and you can expect anywhere from 18 to 25,000 people there per day. They provide free water stations as well as locker rentals. I was pretty happy with the vendors that they had there. I feel like every vendor kind of sold something different, aside from face masks and hat pins, which, again, there's such a wide market for those things. Like, that's why I feel like that's why a lot of vendors have it. I myself got a pair of glasses, a face mask, a hat pin. I always like to grab a little something. One thing I am gonna say about the festival is I would do hotels over Airbnbs for this festival. The reason why I say that is because the minute I got to Baltimore, the only thing I kept hearing from the locals is how bad the city actually is, how you shouldn't walk anywhere alone at night and you shouldn't even go out too late. But for the most part, I was just in and out of Uber, stuck to my hotel, the festival, and the events that surrounded the festival. So I would recommend that you get a hotel around the Inner Harbor because it has the most police presence, and that's where a lot of the after parties are to begin with. So by staying there, you're super close to your hotel to begin with. Parking at the festival is $40 per day. It's a little steep versus most festivals, but I recommend that if you do bring your own car to park within the festival grounds and in the festival parking lot, because there's a lot of break-ins when people try to find free parking on the outside. Apparently the area right outside the Pimlico Racecourse is one of the worst in the cities, but for the most part, like I said, everything was okay. I didn't really run into any problems regarding that. So this lineup was like jam-packed with amazing artists and performers. Some of my favorite sets. I had never seen Whipped Cream before, and I think she did an amazing job. I definitely made it a point to go over to Shiba-san and shuffle it out with him. Space Jesus, of course, threw down. I mean, dude, everybody loves Space Jesus, and it makes sense because he's out of this world, bro.
This one's for the troopers right here. Let's fucking go.
That was really good though as well. And another artist that I've seen that I've never saw before is AT Aliens. Dudes with the masks and they have the red eyes. Like what, dude? They were tripping me out, man. It was so good. was so good. They were throwing down amazing tracks, dude, and it was one of the first sets I seen in the first day, and I had got adopted by like a rave family, and that was the first set that we all went and saw, and we just like really vibed out and kind of established the connection right there at that stage under the solar tent. It was amazing. Shout out to the rave family that adopted me and all the Red Bull girls. And so without further ado, I put together a little video compilation of all the festival highlights and stuff like that. Check it out. Thank you for tuning in. And if you like this video, please like and subscribe, share it. Shout out to everybody that I met that made this weekend amazing. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love. As the leaves turn brown, and we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer, when I met you in the summer. When I met you in the summer.